This morning in Home Solutions, we're talking furnace care. All year long, that furnace in your basement keeps the water warm in your house and you warm in the winter, but you need to take care of it. That's where Dupuis Oil can help. And we went to the experts to make sure downright before the old man winter comes knocking on your door that everything keeps you warm. Soon enough, we'll be turning up the heat, and you want to make sure it's ready to go.
Typically in an oil furnace, you have a lot of pieces to the equipment. You have oil filters, you have nozzles and strainers. It's a good idea once a year to stop that process where you change the filters. You want to flush oil lines, all in the preventative maintenance process to prevent service calls.
But if you do need to make a call, Dupuis is there.
We'll come in, we'll brush the boilers down, we get the soot out of the boilers. We'll do an efficiency check. I want to make sure you have good draft. You're pulling exhaust up the chimney nice, make sure the chimney's clean. We start at the tank. We shut our valve off. We take our filter apart. We change our filter. We want to make sure we have good gravity flow coming out of this tank, because sometimes the valve can get plugged up, but we want to get gravity flow of oil coming out of this tank to our filter. From the filter, we have our oil line that connects our tank to our burner. And we want to make sure that in the process of doing this, that we have a good gravity flow from our tank over to our burner. We would take the strainer apart, the pump apart, we'd clean the strainer. Again, we want to have a good gravity flow over here. We then, at this point, would pull out our nozzle assembly. We'd be changing our nozzle. We'd be adjusting and cleaning the electrodes. And we want to make sure that our end cone and everything's clean and free of debris.
If you have an older model, the process is the same.
It's similar maintenance. A lot of times they're a little bit more difficult. Taking them apart, putting them back together, but similar maintenance, same process, from the tank to the burner, checking combustion, make sure everything's running properly.
Some homeowners will let the oil in the tank run low.
A lot of these old tanks, they've been around for 40 years, and you develop a lot of sludge and sediment in the bottom of that tank. You let that tank run down, you take the chance of plugging up filters, your lines, and along the way, you got your nozzles and strainers that can get plugged up. So a recommendation would probably be, don't let it run down too low.
Don't wait till the temperature drops before making sure your furnace works.
We try to tell people to prep themselves. Don't just turn the heating system on when it's 0 degrees outside. Get a jump on it. Turn it up there. Make sure it works. Make sure everything comes up to heat. Our trucks are stocked. We send the guys out there. They're trained guys. They have what they need in the truck.
Customers have been depending on them since 1898.
We're there to fix these controls and get you back up and running on the coldest of days.
Absolutely, and one of the best pieces of advice they can give everyone is to check and make sure your furnace turns on now while the weather is still warm. Don't wait till it's too late. And if you do need service, make that appointment soon so that any problem can be dealt with and you can turn that furnace on and know that it'll keep you warm all through the winter. For more information about Dupuis Oil, you can head to our website, WPRI.com, and look for Home Solutions under the Rhode Show tab.